So we're here in Ireland, ready for the Circuit of Ireland pre-event test. So we're really looking forward to getting going and seeing how we get on with the car.
The stages that we will test on are always, we try and get them as representative as we can to the stages that we'll be rallying on. Just also helps with getting the setup for the car, and also helps with the tyre choice that you may take on the rally as well.
Yeah, I think we've had a productive test. Obviously, first time for me driving on the new tyre, so it's been great to learn what they do in different conditions. We've had a mix of weather here, so it's been good to learn that and obviously learn the car for these very specific conditions as well. So all in all, it's been a good day. We're now really looking forward to the rally. I think we've got a good base and a good set of information to go off, and we can't wait to get going now.